Hey, it's Richard here with Platinum Ponds and Lake Management. We want to show you today a retention pond here at a commercial property. And today we are dealing with algae, and you can see the algae that's down in the bottom of the pond. And the algae will accumulate rather quickly when it has a lot of sunlight. And in this particular instance, we have algae that's growing rapidly because it's 6 inches deep and it has sunlight. So it's a nutrient-rich pond. It catches rainwater off of an entire commercial property. It has an area in which parking lots, fertilizers, they take really good care of their grass. And so you have all these toxins and fertilizers and phosphorus levels coming into this pond area. This pond actually fluctuates up and down 10 inches. And you can see the emergency spillway here is actually up 2 feet. So this could actually hold a lot of water, but it does go up and down. And fortunately, in this instance, we're not able to use dye as a shading property because of the turnover is so quick that in less than 7 days, it's crystal clear again. So our only option right now is to be reactive and treat this Chara algae that's in the bottom of the pond. And you can see that it's growing off the bottom. We're only at the end of January. Already here in South Carolina, algae is growing, and so we're going to react to this quickly so it doesn't become a headache come April and May when most people are calling us about the big problem of algae. So today we're going to use Captain XTR, which is a really beefed up copper sulfate product that actually has a tackifier that's built into it that actually can attach to the cuticle of the plant algae and break it down. Kind of like a glue, it's able to burn into the plant a lot more. Of course, the product costs more. It is a patented product by C-Pro, but we like to use it in cases like this where we need 100% effective kill rate for the algae in this pond. So I wanted to show you here today. I've got the backpack on today, and we've mixed up our ratios, and we're going to be spraying this into the pond. Now, it's blue, not because it's toxic and that's the chemical, but we actually add a dye to the pond water treatment so that we actually can see as an applicator where we are treating around the pond. And so it actually kind of gives us a little bit of a smoke trail, and we're able to mix it out and put it all the way across these shallow areas and basically get a kill rate. Now, people ask me all the time, how long does it take for us a copper sulfate like Captain XTR to kill it? Well, essentially in 24 hours we can actually see results from the copper breaking down the cuticle of the algae, and we have a really good success rate. Now, unfortunately, a lot of misnomers are out there in the marketplace, and it's not like a homeowner can just pick up a bottle of copper sulfate and spray it into a body of water that runs into another body of water. Now, you need to have an aquatic herbicide license in order to do this, and so there are very few of us that have a Category 5 aquatic herbicide license. I have one for the state of South Carolina as well as the state of North Carolina, as we service the Charlotte and Asheville and Greenville Spartanburg markets. But you need to have a herbicide license in order to spray chemicals into a body of water that runs into a stream or a river or anything like that. Now, if you have a farm pond and it's an independent farm pond and that's all you have, and no water's running out of it into a standpipe or into a creek, you can use these products yourself, but of course you need to do it under really, really precautionary ways so that you don't end up with fish kills, because when it kills the algae in the water, you are depleting oxygen levels very rapidly, and so we don't want to have any oxygen crashes. As always, find us on the web at platinumlakes.com. We'd love to help you with your retention pond and hope that you would become a member today. And of course, if you like this video, give us a shout out in the comment section, like us, and certainly follow us on social media. We got more of this stuff coming down the pike. Love to hear from you. Have a great day.